We are reorganizing my fidgets, so yeah. First, I am starting puppets and other things in this drawer. I'm gonna show you all my puppets. I have a keyboard puppet, a burger puppet, a french fry puppet, an Among Us puppet, a circle puppet. Oh. I have a Scooby-Doo puppet, but it's on my backpack. So it's a purple. Hexagon, I think. And it has Scooby-Doo with the ball, soccer ball. And damn, my throat is so bad. Too many puppets. Two pea popper puppets. Two spinning dimples. A silver dimple. Three puppet bracelets, but I don't know where my other one is, so I have two right now. I have a dimple, a triple dimple. That's it for puppets and dimples. Besides my puppet bracelet, I don't know where it went. Yeah. Anyways, that's all I have now. I'm gonna put puppets and pop tubes in here, but I'll show you the pop tubes after I'm done with puppets, because puppets and dimples are first. First, I'm gonna set that in the back. I'm gonna put it right here, actually. Wait. Right here, actually. There. My spinning dimples. Ooh, I should have put this one on first before all these. Alright. What the heck is going on? Anyways, sorry, it's because we have a school chat and you don't want to do that. Now we are doing our dimples. Our normal dimples. Well, not normal, but dimples. And then my pea popper puppets and my mini puppets. Hold on, let me check what's right here. It's not in there. Alright, not pop tubes. Where did my pop tube go? I don't know where my blue one went. I had a light blue pop tube, but I don't know where it went, so we have to now. Anyways, we have a yellow pop tube. Normal pop tubes, yellow and pink. Medium pop tubes, I have had another purple one. Oh, it's a yellow one. Oh, wait, I have two yellow ones, a blue one, a green one, a red one. I had a purple, another purple one, but I have a purple one, I guess. And then for my mini pop tube, my mini blue one, my first pop tube, my first ever pop tube. I'm gonna move these over here. Alright, that door is done. Now we are moving on to Mochi Snakes, Marble Mesh, my Play-Doh, my Infinity Cubes, my fidget pads, my fidget spinners, my Rubik's Cube, I've already said that, but whatever. Yeah. First, I am starting with all my snakes. I have four snakes. A red and black, a white and black, a blue and white, and a red and white. So, yeah. Pumpkin noodles. I have one. This pretty teal one, my favorite color. Like, this is like my favorite one. Besides the blue one. Anyways, it's pinkish, reddish, this purple, and this light pink. I have a huge tub of like fruit mochi, so I might just put my fidgets on my mochis in here. So take this one out, put them in there, and then my dino, my elephant, my cat, my dino, my mouse. Kind of thing. Two mouses. Anyway, I'm gonna show you all of them. Oh, I should show you all of them. Don't be. So we have this tiny little bunny with a flower on it. We have orange, two watermelon, two pineapple, two bananas, two cherries, an avocado, an apple. That's it for the fruit. And then we just. I think this is a snail. Correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. This is a little tiny bear, I think. This is a. Oh no, this is. This is a dog. Is this? I never figured out what these are. Did I lose it? Wait, where did he go? Oh, found him. Be okay. A mini snail? Snail? A snail? Snake? What? Oh no. Alright. We have this pink cat, a gray seal, a pink elephant. Green bear with glitter on them. I don't know how. A blue turtle. This greenish dino-ish kind of thing. Dino. Two white mouse things. Oh, I found an avocado. Avocado. For all my things that are like magnetic, I'm gonna go collecting all of them. Alright. So we have, hold on, we have acupressure rings. Oh no, we're stuck to each other. Oh no, we have magnet, I don't know my third one, we have magnet rings. have a mini bike chain, a jumbo bike chain. And then I love these. I don't know why. Oops. My magnets. Anyways. Put it on my magnet stuff. Okay, these, I'm just gonna... My like infinity cubes in my fidget pad now. So I have this rainbow infinity cube, this yellow and blue infinity cube, and this blue and pink infinity cube. I think this one's my first infinity cube. And then my first fidget pad is a red and black one. I call this the emo one because, yeah. And this one I call the LGBTQ one. And squares. They're texting in this group I have, and I'm like completely ignoring them. Rubik's cube, and this one I can't figure out this. There's two wacky tracks combined, but yeah. My marble mesh. Oh my god, there's one. Oh, okay. I have two red ones, a blue and white one, and a green one. My balls, I don't know what to do with them. I'm gonna put them on the side. No, oh my feet. I forgot this monkey noodle. I have an orange monkey noodle. I'm good at using fidget spinners. This is just weird. Sheriff kind of one, and a blue mini money sign, and the pink mini money sign. All right, so now my specs, my sticky tree ball things, I don't even know. So we have normal size, blue, yellow, and red. Mini size, a yellow, green, and blue. And then I have this. I don't even know why I have that. No, I didn't. And I have mini blue nail polish to do my nails. I'm not kidding. I want to do my nails. Alright. Play-Doh in there because I use Play-Doh. And, yeah. I'm gonna put the blue one. Yeah, I'm gonna put the yellow one. Alright. I wanna ruin our friendship. That's that one. And my Play-Doh. And then I'll push the ball. And then those. Alright. This is where I put them. Okay, don't mind the shoes. So that's that. I'll make another video of me playing with slime. So yeah, bye.